Revenge is a meal best served cold.
Drive in Las Vegas. The opportunity to see Cataclysm worldwide for all the fans. I've never seen the band. This is the chance. I salute you. I guess you could look at that board if you want to put it back on. You guys want Slitter? We're going to get you Slitter. Hope you guys enjoying yourselves. Whether you're eating something, drinking something, jerking off, doing whatever you're doing behind your internet right now. All right. Also, I want everybody to know that's watching that you guys can ask us questions. We got two big 50, what is this, for 75 fucking inch TVs over here. We got plasmas. We got some TVs here. You guys could vote for the songs you want, and you can add, you can ask us any question you want. We'll answer it. If I don't fall off the stage, break my neck. So let's see what the next song you guys want to hear, and we'll do it. Let's see what you guys want. This is what it's all about. It's about you guys. We're going to do what you want tonight. I guess it's Shadows and Dust. So I can go see a couple of my friends out there. You know what? We don't need the mic to go see him. Yeah, I'm looking at the messages. Hold on a second. No titties right now, man. We'll get some titties maybe later. All right, next one is Crippled and Broken. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Well, the person that said we want us to play in Riverbank, it will happen. We're going to organize down our next tour. We're going to do a headliner next year. We'll be everywhere you guys want us to be. We will be there for sure. And yeah, Berserker Prevail for sure next year. Okay, guys, I guess the next song is The Ambassador of Pain. Bernal, Where an Enemy Sleeps is coming soon. Fuck your ass? I don't think so, brother. I see you guys out there. All right. You know what we think of traitors? You know what we do with them? And I see on that list that that's the next song. So this song is called Let Them Burn!
Stop!
This one's from Adam in Fresno. He wants to know what kinds of cymbals you're using.
Hey, what's up? This is Mike from Las Vegas, Nevada. Real excited to see Cataclysm. Hey, Max, show me those tattoos.
It's his tribute to all the cock rock in the world. He's got the, he showed that one too, man, everything. Dio, Wasp. You wanna know what he's got on his balls? You guys should ask what he's got on his balls. Tattoos everywhere. Y'all, sometimes he's gotta get out of the shower, right? All right. Okay, somebody wants to get manipulated, and that's what we're going to do right now.
I manipulate your soul deep inside your core, ripping your existence to darkness.
I manipulate your soul deep inside your core.
I'm feeling my needle.
you very much, guys. You want to answer Adam about what kind of symbols you use, Max? What kind of symbols you use? Sabian. So, we really want everybody to know back home and everywhere around the world that you're watching this, how much it means to us to have you as a fan or just somebody that's curious checking out what death metal is all about or this new form of music that you never heard before and probably have an earache right now. But we're glad that you're giving this thing a chance. And again, thank you for Deep Rock Drive to inviting us here. We didn't hesitate to come here so we could play for everybody that has never seen us before and that has been watching to see us. So thank you. What do you want? What do these people want? You want to live again, huh? All right, we can do that. We can bring it back. This one's from Serenity and Fire. It's called The Resurrected. Well, our bass player is not here. I want to answer that question because he's back home with his little girl. He just had a little baby, so he couldn't make it out here. He's with Ibanez. For who you wanted to know what bass he uses Ibanez. And Frank from the band Martyr back in Quebec came back and helped us out on this tour. So make some fucking noise, guys that are here. Doing a phenomenal tour. We're presently on tour at Chimera, and it's been going well, and happy to be here. And we took the opportunity to come here and do this for all you sick motherfuckers. Okay, this next one is about war and what we go through every day when we watch it and when we see it and when we fucking live it. This one's called Face the Face of War. Jeff, donne-moi une bière, là, Chris. Ça va être les morales à la maison. It's a little bit of a French thing. For all the people back home in Montreal, props. We're coming there soon. All right. This one is called Where the Enemy Sleeps.
We will strive. We are the best.
We want to thank everybody who supported this thing. We think it's great. And thank you for logging in and being here tonight with us. Wherever you are in the world, thank you again. Everybody here for showing up as our special guests. Thank you. We want to send out this next song. It's our last one for the show. I want to send out to Decapitated and to Vitek for a good friend of ours. This one goes out to you. May you rest in peace, my friend. We will all see each other one day. This one's called The Road to Devastation.